Hello guys, welcome to this YouTube channel. Today we're listening to Bad Bunny. We're going to see a 350 that was rebuilt. I mean a 370 that was rebuilt and no accidents or nothing. No. Did you ask why the bumper was like changed? It was just changed just because. What's the history of it? Like how many owners for real?
Too much to talk about.
Okay. Hello guys, today we're gonna see if Brandon is a liar or not.
He's behind the 76.
He's saying there's a 240 behind this gas station over here.
Hey, imagine I'm just like, alright bitch, 5G's right now.
Hey, if I'm fucking capping Nathan, you better fucking get an Evo if you don't. If you don't get a 370, you better get fucking Evo.
What?
Wait, so are we gonna go to Papa John's for lunch or what?
Fuck no, I don't want no fucking
pizza.
Oh
fuck, that's a Skyline.
Oh my god, a Skyline, that is a Skyline.
Bro, cool. See, I'm telling you, bro. Just wait.
Oh, shit. Where are we? Fucking Fast and the Furious City?
It's right there. And it has a turbo.
Oh, wow. How did you see that?
I just see it. 240. When I see a 240, that shit's badass.
What the fuck is this nigga doing?
What the fuck is that guy doing? Fucking scumbag. Hey, welcome to the vlog. We in Colinga. Hey, Brandon said to look at this guy, so let's see what he has to offer us.
Stop it! Cut it out!
We just got to the place. Looks like they're doing construction next door.
What if someone hit that and like they just decapitated themselves?
What? Look, they have webs on their shit, bro.
Hey, Nathan. Oh, fuck. Is that it?
Yeah, this is it.
I was gonna say that thing has a little bit of scratches on it. Just a little bit.
Oh, let's go check out this fucking car then. Okay, so far we see
like
a scratch here.
Like a Buffett, minimize the scratch.
The curb rash.
No, look at this. Look at this shit.
Holy shit.
There's like a whole chunk out of the fucking tire. I don't know what this is right here.
Weather strip for the headlights.
Get what you pay for. Oh, this looks really nice. It doesn't look bad. I'm gonna pretend I'm your girlfriend. Oh my god, take me for a ride.
All right, we'll get it.
All right, cool. Welcome to the car, faggot car.
Somewhere beyond the sea. Stands on golden sails and watches the ships that go sailing.
What do you have to say about your new car?
Oh, it's alright, I guess. I just want to get out of this fucking ghetto ass town.
Alright. We're gonna be smoking some weed. I mean, we're gonna go to the bar. Oh, we're just gonna talk about the 350, how he likes it, and I mean the 370. My bad. Here with Dez, which he was gonna have an RX-7 soon.
Yeah.
We've been waiting quite some time. We're gonna make a video, obviously, when he gets that. It's gonna be exciting. Two RX-7s in the crew. Yeah. But yeah, this is cool because it's a new addition to the family, the 370. I'm not that excited because I'm fucking tired. I've been up since like 7, then I went on a run.
Yeah. Yeah. Danger. I'm reminded of do a little something, something, something. Smoke a little something, something. A biscuit. Never.